Hi, I'm Isabella, and I'm going to show you how to print as a student using PaperCut at Clemson. Before you do anything, you'll need to download the drivers from your computer from the CCIT website at download.clemson.edu. If you're installing on a Mac, make sure to log in with your Clemson username and password. When you want to print to a public printer, choose the student printing queue from your program. Keep in mind that most printers on campus are black and white, but color printers are available. Then, head to any PaperCut printer and scan your TigerOne card or mobile ID. You can also enter your Clemson username and password. From there, pick your job up from the queue. It's that easy. Your job will stay in the queue for 24 hours, and you're only charged when your job is printed. Don't forget that you can print on the back and front of a page to save money. You can also print image files and PDFs from your phone or tablet. Just head to papercut.clemson.edu. If you need to print a poster or a plot, the printing and plotting window on the second floor of Cooper Library can help. If you have issues printing, you can always print from a virtual machine at clemson.edu/cuapps. And of course, the CCIT Support Center can help with whatever tech issues or questions you have.